Okay, just flying around up here. Let's see. What a crosswind. That thing was just kicking my butt. It was coming from back, from the back left side. And it's so flooded over here, you can't go to the other end of the runway. So just had to wait for something that kind of gave me a little bit left front, but it really wasn't much of a left front. So anyway, pretty nasty takeoff. About 7 o'clock. Not too bumpy up here. It's pretty smooth, actually. Not a whole lot of the flood remnants. I must have hit a patch of grass or something. Loose grass. It looks like my wing sucked it up. I've got grass in the left side of my wing. About to empty that out, clean it up. Mr. Zimney is down there cutting grass. David's flying right in front of me. Christian's down there working on his unit. Yeah, it looks like the flood got a couple areas over here. Probably could use a jacket. It's a little cool. Okay. Okay, not too bad, not too bad.